Hey everyone, it's Rob Balasabas here. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to set up your Streamyard account for the very first time. So let's get started. The first thing you need to do is go to Streamyard's website. There is a link down in the description to help you get started to get there. It is an affiliate link, so I do appreciate you supporting this channel using that link. When you get there, you'll see the email address box right on the left-hand side there, and just put in your email address. Once you put in your email address, just click on Get Started and then head over to your email inbox and you will find an email there. The email that you'll get from Streamyard will come from your friends at streamyard.com. That's the email address. You'll get a 6-digit PIN code that looks like this. And then you copy that and let's get back to Streamyard. When you get to Streamyard, there's a login page. You put the 6-digit code in here. Now the password will expire within 15 minutes of getting that email. Again, making sure that it is super private and super secure. You actually don't set up a password with Streamyard. It's a little bit more secure because they actually ask you to put in your email address. Then they will email you a very random 6-digit code and that is your password. And there you have it. You are now inside of your Streamyard account. It's as easy as that. Now head over to this next video that you're going to see on your screen for another really awesome, super short and concise and hopefully entertaining Streamyard tutorial. See you in the next video.